Brandon Cruz, professor of music here at Covenant. It is my great honor and privilege to welcome you to our celebration concert this evening, where we gratefully acknowledge God's faithfulness to Covenant and his work in the lives of our graduates, the class of 2022. I've recently had occasion to meditate on the first few books of the Old Testament, and I've reached an observation which I think many have before me, namely that the God whom we serve really loves a good party. Not only in the Old Testament does he give permission to the children of Israel to gather together and celebrate, but he commands them to do so. He never says in Leviticus or Deuteronomy, if you feel like you need a break or if you want to get together with your family, then here are some times when you can do so if you have to. No, he says, you must gather together. I am your God. You are my people. It is right and fitting for you to gather together to worship and to sing, to feast and to rejoice together, sometimes for days on end, to recount the love and goodness of your God, to tell each other about the many ways that your God has blessed you. I am mindful that we are not so different, though thousands of years removed, that we still belong to God. He is our God. We are his people, that he still delights to see his people celebrating together, to recount his goodness and his love and to tell each other of the many ways that he has blessed us. We are grateful that you have joined us together tonight. We'd appreciate it if you take a moment right now to turn off any devices that might disturb us. And while you're doing so, also take note of the nearest exit, which is no doubt behind you, should you need it. Restrooms, if you're unfamiliar with our building, are found downstairs, down that way, on the landing just past the double doors. And if you prefer something on this level, you can also meander that way toward the backstage area. There are some restrooms over there as well. But beware of encountering recently liberated college students. They can be a bit scary. I'm joking. Please go back there. They will be very helpful. We are pleased to open the concert this evening with the first portion of the oratorio, The Creation, by Haydn. We would appreciate it if you would hold your applause until the conclusion of that segment. You'll know it from the chorus, the heavens declare the glory of God. In a moment, when I'm finally done yapping at you, our orchestra will tune. And at that point, on the other hand, we encourage you and join you to welcome my friend and colleague, Maestro Kim, with raucous applause. But before you do that, would you please join me in a word of prayer? Please pray with me. Our gracious God, we proclaim together in our hearts and our minds this day that you are the Lord, gracious and merciful, slow to anger and abounding in steadfast love and faithfulness. And we kneel before you together this evening, bearing witness to your love and your faithfulness. We thank you for your love and faithfulness toward Covenant College in sustaining her through many years of faithfully equipping your children for further service in your kingdom. We thank you for your love and faithfulness to our students and faculty and staff in carrying us through this yet another academic season. We thank you particularly for your love and your faithfulness toward our graduates, the class of 2022. We thank you for all that you have accomplished in them and through them, and we ask, Lord, that you would bless them richly as you close this chapter in their lives and open the next. We thank you, Lord, for this blessed celebratory occasion that gathers us together, for the opportunity we have to recount your goodness and your love, and we pray that in the coming days we would be quick and ready to tell each other about the many ways that you have blessed us. We thank you for the gift of music. We thank you for the talents and abilities that you've granted to each of these servants who will appear on the stage. We thank you for their willingness to share those gifts with us this evening. We thank you for all you have gathered here together. We ask for your blessing upon us as that you give us open ears and attentive hearts that we might hear and reflect and rejoice in the love that you have for us. We pray now that you would pour out your spirit upon us, that in this hour you might be magnified. To you alone be all glory. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. tempestuous rage. Like chaff by the winds, impelled are the clouds. By sudden fire, the sky is inflamed. And awful thunders are rolling on high. Floods in steam ascend, reviving showers of rain. A dreary, wasteful hail. And flaky snow. Under the heavens be gathered together to one place, and let the dry land appear. And it was so. And God called it the dry land earth, and the gathering of waters called he sea. And God saw that it was good.
Thank you. uplifted roars the boisterous sea, rolling in foaming billows, uplifted, uplifted roars the boisterous sea, uplifted roars the boisterous sea. Mountains and rocks now emerge, their tops among the clouds ascend. The tops among the clouds ascend. Mountains and rocks now emerge. The tops among the clouds ascend. The tops among the clouds ascend. Among the clouds, the tops ascend.
hanging out tonight. It's been a delight to be with you to celebrate God's goodness among our seniors this year. So we're going to do one more selection. It's called Kwangena Tinobo. This is a South African tune. And it's simply translated, God's Spirit is here, so let's celebrate. We're going to bring jazz along as well as percussion. They're going to get set up in jazz.